TLC action underway here, guys. That's the way to make your presence felt. Set him up. Great agility there. Baron Corbin got him there. Great reversal. I gotta say, I'm impressed. And here we go now. Elbow drop. Oh, what a forearm. Amazing reflexes on display. Oh, stomping away. Look at this. Oh, able to counter. Boom, what impact. Club to the back. Up into the electric chair. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Rey Mysterio creating opportunity. And Rey Mysterio says, not this time. Head crank. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Oh, again! Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Strike right. Good night. And he's heading back in.
Ooh, bullseye.
Whoa, Elias able to avoid damage. And he continues to use the chair. Oh, shows no mercy
in that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Sunset flip. Baron Corbin just too fast for him. Oh, flipping the script on him there. Attacking the knee. Oh, good night.
Sure.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Gonna hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
There's the quickness. Elbow smash! Rey Mysterio creating opportunity. Using the ladder as a weapon.
Ouch.
Oh, nasty impact. Double axe handle.
All right, that well scouted.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
In the corner now.
Sent to the outside.
Oh, man. What a drop kick.
Bad landing.
Oh, and he lands it. Really relying on that tonight. And what a reversal from Baron Corbin. Oh, flipping senton. That'll take the wind right out of you.
This is going to be big.
Oh, and a knee caught him underneath the chin. Great hops. Now, that'll do some serious damage.
Big elbow.
Uh-oh, could it be? Oh, that's unnecessary. Floor. Let's go. Wrist lock applied.
Elusive movement there.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Whoa, the ladder hits.
Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
Up the ladder goes. The ascent begins.
Hey, he could win it here.
Going for all the glory here, guys.
Great offense by Baron Corbin.
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Ooh-wee. Elias setting it up.
Oh, boy.
Beautiful swinging neck breaker. Can it be capitalized on?
Oh, man, Baron Corbin is in trouble now. Back between the ropes.
Who wants to walk with Elias?
Uh-oh. Oh, are you kidding me? Back of his neck.
He's climbing the turnbuckle. Will this pay off?
Oh, my God, what a move. All the way up and down. I think we know what's coming next.
In the wheelhouse.
Oh. 619.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's going to have to shift it into another gear.
Going to get that ladder up.
Hurricanrana.
Climbing up the ladder.
Perhaps trying to get a quick victory here. Not a bad strategy. Cole, I will be shocked if this doesn't end in a crash back down to the mat.
Me too! Up and away. He's very close to winning this thing, guys.
Can't blow it now. Ooh, brutal body shot.
Oh, right to the gut.
Plants him.
Rey Mysterio in control.
Not sure he'll be able to sustain this for long, but he's in a groove right now.
Oh, no.
Here we go.
Gonna reach out and try to grab the briefcase.
Oh,
and unhook it.
Not much time.
Really just laying it in.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Ready to go. All the way up and down. I think we know what's coming next.
In the wheelhouse.
619.
And what a reversal from Baron Corbin.
He right to the midsection. Setting him up for the Falcon Arrow.
He's looking to do more damage from the ropes here.
Making him think twice. Whoa, Kerrata. Unbelievable athleticism.
Incoming! Going for it again.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Oh, guys, there's the mat slam
with some attitude.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
To the table with authority.
He's on the ropes again.
Setting up again.
This could be the chance he was looking for.
Gasping for air, and understandably so.
Another highlight reel moment for Rey Mysterio. And look at the quickness by Ricochet. The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Setting that ladder up now. Heads up the ladder. bang. Nice contact there.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Strong impact from Ricochet.
Ouch.
Measuring it up one more time. He's not looking good here, guys. Kick right to the midsection.
The ladder is up.
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
Isn't good.
Wow, what a sequence.
Toss to the outside.
Oh, man.
Up the ladder goes.
Harsh impact.
The ascent begins. Heads up the ladder.
He's looking at it here, guys. Victory just a few inches away.
Hey, when you have the opening, why not go for it?
Here we go.
He's going for it all.
Look at the steal and win here. This is highway robbery. Nobody in this building thinks the match can end here.
I think so.
Go home.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point. Here's the setup.
Boom!
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework getting into this one.
Oh, that was incredible.
Oh, that's the second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Adam Cole looking to end this. Oh, look out.
And look at the quickness by Ricochet.
Down to the floor. The ladder is up. Up, up, and away. All he has to do now is pull it down.
Come on, pull it, pull it.
Torture your opponent's neck. I like it. Now's the time to capitalize. That was both a quick and powerful strike, guys.
Great offense by Baron Corbin. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Rey Mysterio creating opportunity.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
setting that ladder up now.
Climbing up the ladder.
And he's heading back in.
Oh, this could be it, guys.
Now you gotta finish the job.
Lower back. Rolling cutter.
And what a reversal from Baron Corbin.
He might have been waiting on that one. Cha-ching! Step up in Zaguri.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
There it was, Baron Corbin now wearing a crimson mask.
Oh, I knew that was coming. Oh, my God.
He evades the attack.
Breaker after the float over.
That was pretty.
Big boot. To the outside.
Remember, though, there are no timeouts in WWE.
Here comes another one.
From the top.
Will he be able to capitalize?
So much brutality with that move tonight. Look out here. He's got something cooking.
The ladder is up.
Ready for takeoff.
He's
incoming.
Up and away.
He's got victory in his grasp, guys.
An aggressive move going for it now, but I think I like it.
It's not going to work out.
Ooh, brutal body shot.
Amazing grace from Rey Mysterio.
He's a ball of energy right now, but we'll see if it lasts.
He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time.
And Ricochet making the big choice.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Ooh, oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
He right to the midsection. Setting them up for the... Larry!
Reversal.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done. Look out.
Up the ladder goes.
No way.
He's going back to the well.
Baron Corbin with authority. Did you hear that thud?
God.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Gonna try to win it right here. What is taking so long? Pull it down already.
Yeah, hurry, hurry.
Hit the mark with that one.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Back in the ring again. Toss to the outside.
Oh, Elias able to avoid damage.
Going to get that ladder up.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Toss to the outside.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Here we go.
He is just seconds from victory.
Gentlemen, we are about to witness a career-defining victory.
Adam Cole gets the win, baby!
These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
Check this out.
That's the kind of match that makes me proud to be here at ringside. Action from the opening bell and a finish people won't soon forget.
Here is your winner, Adam Cole!
That's a big win, although there was a